Okay, so let's get into the first package. Okay. And I actually believed this was a order from Minifig Madness, but turns out it is one of my Bricklink orders. This shipped really fast, really excited about it. Yep, and that's it. Okay, here is our first package. So, first thing we have is the Andreas Popstar stage. I think that's what it's called. And next, we have this small little Beach Buggy set. Very excited about this. And a small little racer set. I believe I overpaid for this because the person paid $2.50 for it, but it doesn't bother me too much. Then finally, we have the thing that made me do this order. A big old Season 1 Ninjago set. We have a sealed Skeleton Bowling. I'm super excited for this. I got this because Jay's my favorite ninja, of course, and it was just cool. Okay, here's our final package. I am very excited about this one, if it is what I think it is. I haven't really checked just so it could remain a little bit of a mystery. And yes, we have the Minifig Madness Dr. Fate figure. I absolutely love this figure. I believe it was either number 1 or number 2 in my top 5 Minifig Madness DC figures. I just love this figure and had to make sure it was bought. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. I'm not gonna be doing another haul for a little while. I went overboard, I bought a lot, so I'm gonna have to wait before the next haul.